shame today what is happening in our parliament in Cape Town. It's a shame. It's a shame. It has become a circus chaos. It has become a Boswell. It has become a place where leaders of the ANC are being ridiculed and humiliated. What do we say? What do we say? Do we say this is democracy? It cannot be. Do we say it's part of parliamentary robust engagement? It cannot be. To show a finger, a middle finger to the deputy president, it can't be defined as engagement. No. This is hooliganism masked as a tool of engagement.
Earlier, the